welcome back to Why We Howl. Today I am joined by senior football player Caton Hill. Welcome, Caton. So I want to start out with why you chose to come to Arkansas State.
Well, basically, why I came to Arkansas State, at first I was at Harding University and decided to transfer after my first semester. Just things didn't work out like I wanted to, and decided to come home. And because I moved to Jonesboro in 2012, and I was like, well, after I graduated high school, I was like, well, I might as well just go back home and go to Arkansas State. I said, it's much cheaper, and I'll still be around all my family. And I said, I know all my classmates, and pretty much, and I was like, okay, well, you know, that's home. So, and Harding actually didn't have my major, but when I came here, I was like, okay, well, they have my major. And I joined the football team the following fall, and been loving it ever since.
What's your major?
Sports management with a minor in business.
Oh, okay. So what do you plan to do with that?
I plan to be a sports agent because I graduated in May, which is right around the corner, so I'm just seeing the end of the tunnel.
Right there with you.
Yeah. and then I'm going to start in the summer with my master's in sports administration. And after that, I'm going to look at either another internship or possibly going to get my law degree.
Oh, wow. So what does a normal practice schedule look like for an A-State football player?
Well, in spring ball, right now we're practicing Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. A couple weeks ago, we were practicing on Saturdays, but it's pretty much, in spring ball, it's a two-hour practice, and, you know, we're hitting, going around catching balls, sprinting around, and then we work out, have meetings. We work out on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and then have meetings as well. So it's basically a busy schedule. And then once fall camps come, oh man, it's almost 40 plus hours a week.
Wow.
And it's almost 18 days. So, but you know, we love it. So, and we know that, you know, we're around each other all the time, around our coaches, and you know, we're one big family.
Yeah.
Not saying that we get along all the time, but we're one big family, and you know, I love the guys and love the coaches that I'm around each day.
That's awesome. What has been your favorite memory here at Arkansas State?
Oh man,
hard,
so many. I would say probably the Georgia Southern game. That was probably my favorite memory because we were down maybe, I don't know how many points, and we came back, and it was like on that last second drive, and we were all just sitting there like, okay, what's gonna happen next? And then all you see is just throw the ball up to Omar, and he catches it in the corner of the end zone, and we were all about the rest of the field. The coach like, hold everybody back. We gotta kick the extra point.
Uh-huh.
And we kind of, and I don't know, like that was one of the, because you feel like, yeah, you're going to have about 3 heart attacks and then your stomach dropped. I was like, oh, my goodness. But it was probably one of the best moments. And then probably the bowl game.
Yes.
Because that whole week, we got disrespected by UCF. They didn't come to any of the charity events and all that. They were talking so much trash. And then we go to Orlando and beat them in their home city. And, you know, it was kind of a fun. And we had a great time in Orlando.
Yes.
With going to Epcot and going to Universal Studios, it was a great time.
That was such an exciting week, wasn't
Man,
it?
Was it?
It was. Well, thank you so much for joining me today, Caton. So stay tuned. We have more coming up after the break.